A physical property is a characteristic of a substance. All you need to do is describe the substance. Let's look at an example. The piece of aluminum. It is a cube. It is silver or metallic. It is hard. It is smooth. These are all characteristics. These are all physical properties. They are characteristics of our aluminum cube. Density is also a physical property. This is because density is a characteristic of aluminum. Aluminum has the same density no matter how big or small. Just like it has the same silver color no matter how big or small it is. Shape does not matter either. The aluminum foil will have the same density as the two cubes. The physical properties do not change. They are characteristics of aluminum. This is true for all substances. No matter how big or small. No matter the shape. The physical properties do not change. The water in these containers are all clear, tasteless, and they all have the same density. Density does not change no matter the shape or size. The same is true with the wood block, chess piece, and owl. They are all brown and they all have the same density of 0.5 grams per milliliter. The physical properties do not change. And that concludes physical properties and density.